Morning, everyone, and welcome to Melbourne Stadium. I'm Mike Howard, and alongside me in the commentary box is James Taylor. James, what are the conditions looking like?
There's a bit of cloud around right now, Mike, but overall, it looks like a nice day.
Thanks, James. This should be a fairly even contest. Should be a good one. Well, I'm not surprised there. I think anyone would have batted first in these conditions.
Solid stroke there for four. That's a great stroke.
Batsman misreads that a bit. Can't get the shot away.
That's a perfect example of how to play that shot.
Super shot, that. That's a good boundary. England adds 16 runs in that over, taking the score to 16 for none.
Going with spin now.
That's out of here.
High in the air. Beautiful catch there and good wicket. Real shame getting out this early. Big blow.
Launches that one. Big power and a big six.
And that's a single. Driven expertly there for four.
Lyon has had a good over there, gave away a few runs, but more importantly, got the wicket. England, 33 for one.
The bowler will need to find a way back from this, being absolutely punished out there. Well, that's a very helpful catch indeed. Well, they did the hard part in getting their eye in, but gets out a big shame.
And the batsman moves on to five. And there's air on this.
Hits the rope with the first ball there. Well done.
Yeah!
don't think you can overstate the importance of this wicket on the map. Got a start but couldn't keep going. This is an important wicket.
Good. Has had a very good over there. Some runs coming from it, but more importantly, two wickets. England, 44 for three.
That's four all the way.
I like that shot. Perfect technique. It doesn't matter where the fielders are if you go over the top. Six more.
High in the air. Big shot. Another ball and another six.
And this is a big wicket. The batsman didn't really get going, and this is a huge scalp.
Not up to their usual standard there. A very early departure.
Nicely bowled. Maiden over. England, 61 for four.
Beats the fielder, and that's four. Bowler got a thin edge on that last one. How well did they bowl this? Cracking shot, right out the meat of the bat. High in the air, and it's a big hit over the boundary and six. Yeah! What a nice catch. They'll be disappointed with that. Really should have made more.
A wicket falls, but it didn't slow the run rate. England, 75 for five.
A new bowler is in now. Precision, just a great shot. Powerful shot, got hold of all of that.
This is so high, it'll bring rain. That's a solid shot. Goes down to that one, but can't connect. Good shot. Issues a challenge to the bowler. Keep bowling there, and you're going to have a very long day. It's in the air.
Maximum. What a shot and what a follow-up. What did the bowler do to deserve this? Another big six.
And that completes a very good over. England, 104 for 5. Marsh, the right-arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack.
Oh, picks that one nicely. Good shot. Great way to start the innings. Shot.
And that gets to the boundary. 4 runs. Chance goes down. What a shame. Big, big shot. And that's cleared the boundary. 6 runs. I don't know what that shot was for. Certainly not for that delivery. England stay on 119 for 5.
That's certainly one for the highlights reel. Good shot. Good shot. 4 runs.
Great shot. 4 more.
Well played.
That goes for 4. What a good shot. Very tidy over that one. England, 135 for 5. So the new ball is taken. Let's see how that changes proceedings. This is high.
Oh, great shot. Massive. Deja vu. 2 sixes in a row. That's another 6, and yet more punishment for the bowler. That's a great stroke. That's hit high. Gone.
28 runs in that over. England, 163 for 5.
Coming into the attack is the right arm pace bowler.
And that's 4. Four runs there. Super shot.
Oh, super shot. That's a wonderful six.
Goes for it and misses the ball entirely. Smashes that one for six.
They've got two for that. Good shot. Right off the middle of the bat. Stupendous six.
And this is in the air. Wallop set for another six. Beautiful shot. The fielders will need to chase this one.
Terrific shot. Timed superbly and goes for four.
That's a straight drive. That's exquisite batting.
Seeing the ball well out there. Some solid shots.
End of the over. 24 off it. Australia, 24 for none. The right-arm fast bowler is coming on to bowl. The fielders are after this. And that runs away to the boundary. That's a nice way to get off the mark.
And that's dropped. Oh, no.
Times that shot to perfection. That's a solid shot.
That's gone very high in the air. Smashed that a long way. Great shot. That was there to be hit, and it was absolutely pummeled.
The batsman will have loved that over, absolutely punishing the bowler. The right-arm fast bowler is coming on to bowl.
Catch!
Great shot, great timing. Oh, cracking shot, that. That's four runs. Middle of the bat, stands and delivers. Six runs.
Oh, the batsman not able to connect there.
Catch it!
And there's air on this. takes the fielders totally out of contention. Six.
Big hitting here.
The bowler didn't have much luck in that over. Australia, 68 for none.
Plays and misses.
That shot, perfect technique.
The bowler won't like that at all. Absolutely punished. Oh, and that got what it deserved. Poor ball.
It's in the air.
Yeah!
That's a huge wicket, cutting a really promising inning short. Well, they did the hard part in getting their eye in, but gets out a big shame.
Launches it for six on the first ball face. Very costly over there. The batting side could run away with this if there's any more like that. The pace bowler is coming on to bowl.
High in the air. Four runs there. Good shot. That's out of the middle of the bat.
Good effort, four runs. This is high.
Oh, what a shot, six. Bowler got a thin edge on that last one. How well did they bowl this?
Yes. Plays this nicely into the covers.
No.
Australia did nicely out of that over. They're now 99 for one.
The pace bowler is coming into the attack.
Nicely played.
Beats the fielder, and that's four. Powerful shot, got hold of all of that. Important scout there. They were batting really well and looked destined for a big score. Well, they finally managed to make the breakthrough, but not before an absolutely superb knock. Great battle.
Oh, great shot. What a way to get off the mark. First ball, six. Great shot, four more. That's the end of the over. A wicket from it, but also runs. Australia, 119 for two.
That's a wonderful six. Maximum, what a shot and what a follow-up. Perfect technique and placement. And that's four.
Cuts it.
Six. Huge shot. Oh, great shot.
And that gets to the boundary. Four runs. And that completes a very good over. Australia, 145 for two. That's a very confident appeal. Well played.
Oh, that's been put away nicely.
That nearly shaved a coat off the stump.
Well, the batsman has no answer to that one. Nicely played. Runs coming along nicely here. Another good shot.
Great shot. Follows a six with a stunning four. End of the over. 14 coming from it. Australia, 159 for two.
Catch it!
Cracking shot. Right out the meat of the bat.
The ball goes flying over the boundary for six.
Catch!
Oh, picks that one nicely. Good shot. Another ball and another six. That's four all the way. Mistimes that one.
A very good over comes to an end. Australia, 179 for two. They've had a think about it. And they've decided to take the new ball.
Yep.
Jordan with a beauty.
can't make it back against some great work in the field. That's out.
Need a boundary here to win this one. Lynn will be scanning the field for any gap. Or might try to go over the top.
Four all the way, wonderful.
Well, that wraps it up for a match that won't be easily forgotten. A thrilling win from the final ball. Thanks for watching and see you next time.